the T-54. Lots of great talent in this. And they could five of the six, a major change of medals to the name, and that includes Hannah McFadden, two bronze medals this week. Lee Wen-Jun is the 100 metres champion. Sherry Madsen came out of retirement a couple of years ago. She'd been out of the game for just about a dozen years. She's won three major medals since then. Now, there was a little crash. I wonder if that actually wasn't the warm-up. Was that the warm-down? What was the warm-up? Vandenbroek is having a chair being readjusted. And there was a little collision during the warm-up.
I think what happened is, as they were coming out onto the track, when the athletes were coming around from the first heat, she went across the track and someone went into her unannounced and then really put the chair in an awkward position. She went over on her side and was in their warm-up and the warm-down of the athletes who were finishing the first heat.
So it's Vandenbroek in three. She's had a bit of repair work done on her chair. I did spot a piece had come off of it. You might have caught that in the wide shot. Vandenbroek in three, Gulyeva in four, McFadden in five. Bronze in the one and the two this week. John is in six, Sherry Madsen seven. Alexandra Helbling is in lane eight. It's the first three and the next two fastest losers who will qualify. And away goes Liu Wen-Jun. Well, we've seen this tactic before. They have to stay out for a little bit before they all come in. And Vandenbroek, whether it's because of the accident she had with a chair or whether it is preordained tactics, she is one of the two fastest in the field on season's best. She's shot out into the front already to take the spot. First ahead of Liu Wen-Jun, but now Hannah McFadden has moved up into second place with Liu in third. And they're all nicely streamlined at the moment. But Vandenbroek in a safe position right now. Helbling, who won bronze in the 800 last year in the Europeans. Madsen, silver in the 200 this week. Liu and McFadden also with medals this week. Madsen was a double Paralympic champion in Sydney 2000. Here comes the bell. Vandenbroek leads. McFadden in second place. Liu in third. In fourth is Gulyeva. In fifth is Sherry Madsen. Right at the back is Alexandra Helbling, looking to make a little bit of ground inside the final lap. Vandenbroek has taken it up all the way for over a lap by this stage. All very streamlined, but there's no, as it's such a short distance, just the bare two laps. No taking turns at the front. It's McFadden going to choose to go now to have a kick. Liu in third place right behind. There's a little bit of a split you'll see between the top three and the back three, but nothing's preordained yet. Here comes the move on the outside, and it's Liu making another move for it. Liu accelerating, Vandenbroek just behind. McFadden there also. Liu is out in lane two, but despite the extra distance, it's not going to affect her. Liu's in a good position. McFadden looks safe as well. Real battle for the third place, but Liu's going to take it. And I think it's going to be Ava who moves up. And Vandenbroek won't make it back in fourth place. McFadden with the naked eye looked to have taken third place. A bit of a blanket. Gulyeva did move up very well, very quickly to take second place for Russia. Liu Wen-Jun leads 1:59.58 the winning time. Gulyeva in second place for Russia. And Hannah McFadden also through automatically. And nobody else will be. The fastest losers all coming in the other heat, which means Madsen, Vandenbroek, who was fourth, and Helbling are all out.
See them again in the final.
Interesting tactics there by everybody in the race. The Netherlands athlete of Vandenbroek went out and took the lead early on, and they all lined up behind her. There wasn't much bunching, even on the bell, even as they went past for the bell to signal the last lap. They're all still lined up until the back straight. It was at the end of the back straight on the last lap that Liu, the Chinese athlete, really made a move. They slightly bunched up the pack, and Liu came around the outside, really took it home, ran away with it, and Russia and USA, those two athletes there, getting second and third behind, with Vandenbroek coming in fourth and really missing out on a qualification spot.
So Liu gets through 1:59.58. Gulyeva with a lifetime best. She's the only athlete of those six not to have a major championship medal to her name. But she's through. Hannah McFadden as well. And Vandenbroek, well, her time must have been rounded down. She is now the fastest loser.